Okay, so we're going to start with the tools. So the first main tool that we're going to use is, of course, VTune, because that's a tool that I know like my pocket. So they change the UI a little bit, so sometimes you'll see me looking for things, but mostly it's still the same for the last 15 years. So it's a pretty good tool to use. And what we're going to do, we're going to go and look at what you see on the screen, Blender, and we're going to see what we can learn a little bit about VTune, the processor, and Blender doing this. So I'm running on a 9900K. I toggle the frequency a little bit higher, but not much, because I'm going to be torturing it for the next few days, showing you stuff. So we are going to try to take it easy and. So the first things you want to do is you want to go and you want to go to Intel. You want to Google basically this. You want to Google VTune and download. Then you go here. It's going to take you here. And do not take the parallel Studio-XE or Studio Z. This is install way too much stuff for the moment, so we are not going to be interested into those yet. You just want only the Intel VTune profile. Then when you're done with this or you register, it's going to let you download it. Here we go. How many times is it going to send me to this? Oh, nice. The new interface of Microsoft is making you jump again and again to the same page with a little help from the script of Intel that is not appropriate for the new age. That's cool. So we are downloading. And one faster. It's not too big. It should not be a big deal. While we're doing this, we're going to go to Blender and we're going to go and start getting maybe the last Blender, why not? So let's yeah, get me the last Blender, please. Yeah, it's downloading. Then we go back to download and Blender experimental. No, thank you. Where did they hide demo files? So let's take crazy demo files, something real. Here we go. So that's, and we're going to download. These two. So VTune is arrived. We open. Yes. I want to extract this here. Next. Not concerned to collect of my information. You don't want to send them anything. Oh, here we go. Install. Da-da-da-da. Faster, faster. So this one should be here. Faster. The back. Starting component. So here we are torturing the system files that explain why the computer is a little bit slow. We are putting stuff that are drivers that are going to be spying on your system. So So, come on. Da-da-dum. Husking something. It's not. Just progressing very slowly. And the programmer probably forgot to update the slide bar here. Okay. We're getting there. Yeah, you updated the slide bar just at the end. Oh, yes. Then I recommend you go and read the documentation a little bit. It's cool. So go and check for it. And blender.zip. Where is my blender.zip? Oh, you opened it on my other monitor. Great. So what I'm going to do, I am going to go and bring these windows here up. Then reduce this new folder. We're going to call this workload up. We're going to put this inside the workload. There you go. Now, while we are there, we go back to Edge. Our friend Blender should be finished to install. Next, yes, I accept. We keep going. Okay, install. Yes. So I'm showing you all of this because I went on YouTube and I saw that most of the people actually show the full setup once. So I show the full setup once. Don't get at me for being slow, okay? I'm just trying to help you. I could do it right away. So now we are going to open this, and that should open a Blender scene. Okay, we got a Blender scene. Ooh, it looks good. Then we can close this one. We don't need it. So up, up. Don't save. Good. So we've got the Blender scene. If we do render image, going to make my processor go nuts. Here you go. Up, 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 up. So right now it's fairly single thread. So we are going to this later on. It's off. There you go. So that's the idea. So now if I go here, I should see VTune Profiler. And I want to configure my analysis. Oh God, I forgot about this. This is one of the worst tutorials I ever saw. So we want to be on our local machine. And when you have source code, and we will do example with the source code later, but for the moment, we do not have the source code, and we want to profile just the system just to see if it's working. So here is where you set up what you want to profile. So I said the full system. You could select here to one application if you want to. Or you could attach to a process. That's how I do in under Linux. I usually attach a process. So here we go. Up. Then what do you want to know? I want to know the hotspot. And I want to use hardware sampling. Great. So that's a usual thing. Cannot enable hardware even a driver. So that's very simple. It's because I didn't reboot. So I'm going to be going to reboot, and we will see that in the next video, how we start using VTune.